Well, here's my little retrofit for the Powermatic 3520 B to make it go slow. Got a little tiny 12 volt gear motor hooked onto there with a little pulley that drives the hand wheel. We're cruising along at 13 RPM. Looks good to me. Hope this helps you out. I had all the pieces and parts, made it fast, nothing fancy. You can buy a little gear motor like this from Surplus Center for a few dollars and create something of your own. Good luck.